It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Managing Director and Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. Markets headed higher this week, led by the Russell 2000 Index of small company stocks and the Nasdaq 100, also known as the Tech Index, both reaching all-time record highs. Both indices were driven higher by the strength in growth stocks, this year's big leader. But value stocks also had a strong week as the financial sector caught a bid and rose higher, boosted in part by a rise in the yield of the benchmark 10-year Treasury bond. Rising rates reflect stronger economic growth, and the U.S. economy continues to barrel along. The Atlanta Fed early last week raised their forecast for second quarter real GDP growth to get this to a rate of 4.8%. Now, according to the household survey, the number of full-time employees rose a whopping 904,000 last month. That's a new record high. Manufacturers have increased average overtime weekly hours from a year ago, and aggregate weekly hours worked for all private industries rose to a record in May, up 2.2% year over year. This all augurs well for consumer spending. And of course, for the GDP, since consumer spending makes up 2/3 of our domestic gross domestic product. Now, investors will continue to react to developments surrounding trade policy and tariffs. So don't be surprised to see the market experience continued volatility. Now, trying to time the short-term corrections always results in tears. And as you've seen all this year, bull market declines come and go very fast. You want to continue to take advantage of the buying opportunities that market pullback presents. And you don't want to miss out on the gains that come in a big, booming bull market.